taking this opportunity to thank the minister for the recent year, because it's when you take action appropriately that you will get the right result. I want to think that we have very competent administrators in every school in Nigeria. I think one of our biggest problems in Nigeria is funding. Like I told you, there is no foundation, apart from football, there is no foundation in Nigeria that has a budget. If you don't have a budget, how can you do well? I am fortunate because I come from a state where the governors, successive governors, take wrestling as their own. So they help fund wrestling in Bayelsa. The last competition we went to, we were supposed to go with 20 athletes. The National Federation, the Federal Ministry was able to fund 12. Bayelsa funded 8 to go to the African Championships. So that is I'm lucky particularly because I have a state that that gives premium to wrestling, that funds wrestling. And for some of these other presidents that are not as lucky, it may not be because they are deficient or they are not capable, but it's because they lack the proper support framework for them to succeed.
Thank you.